So he tries to answer the question of what the ship might be, what that ship is out there in the street on fire. It's called The Tales of the Phantom Ship.
How the wind turns cold, cuts through the cold. Out of the way, northumberland, strait up, all the fire slips all the ways. Those who watch can't believe their eyes. There's a burst of flame and a flash of light, and there on the tide is a frightening sight. The tall ship in flames lights up the sky. Tales of the phantom ship from truck to keel and flame. She sails the light of northumberland, strait. No one knows her name. Tales of the phantom ship. It's a ship of fire and cry. Hard against the wind she sails. No one can say why. Some say she's a three-name menace, a square breaker, 500 tons or a little bit bigger. A fire in every realm but spar and sail. The east of the wind blows west, plows the strait on an unknown quest, all the ways with the strength of a full force gale. Of why she appears, none can know. Some say it's not about a moment, all but those who see her swear they tell no lies. They tell how her mouth suddenly drops down into the depths of the strait she's bound. The wind blows wild with wailing, chilling cry. Tales of the phantom ship, from trap to keel and flame, she sails away to the fallen strait. Scots whose land was stolen, lost at sea while seeking the new land. Or a ghostly American privateer plundered innocent harbors here, cursed to sail the strait forever dead. But an old man sang a song to me, 600 Acadians drowned at sea, deported long ago from St. John's Isle. He says they sail this choppy strait through time and tide, they navigate, searching for the means to end their long exile. Tales of the phantom ship, from trump to keel and flame, she sails the line of the open strait, no one knows her name. Tales of the phantom ship, it's shooting fire and cry, hard against the wind she sails, no one can say why. Tales of the phantom ship, from trump to keel and flame, she sails the line of the open strait, no one knows her name. She sails the line of the open strait, when will she sail again?
Thank you.